Hello everybody, this is Kyrix and more Let's Play Mega Man Battle Network 1. I didn't really have time for any grinding. Although now that I've freed him, I'll be able to. We're gonna get a little bit of this done. Well, I can challenge him here. Interesting. But we're gonna get a little bit of these stages done. If I sound horrible, it's because I'm very, very much in the throes of a cold open. So there's just nothing I can really do about that. Time to play a new one. One less time bomb to worry about now. Simple. Nice and easy. Six. Come on, number man. Five or higher. I guess a little bit. I do have to be careful not to move around too much, though. Because A, it could disconnect the controller, and B, I'm really sick, so I don't have the energy to do much of anything. So yeah, that could be bad, too. Ooh, nice, time bomb 3. That's actually a pretty good one, so is that. Snake? Well, alright then. did you just do? More importantly, why? Doesn't matter, you're dead. That thing's vaguely adorable. You know what? I've already bought a snake. I need to find another one. And there we go. Sure, why not? And we're through. Just a moment here. Okay, much better. Now I can breathe. And there she is. There's my roll bridge. Much. And now we jack into this one. Which one did it say was too low? First digit tree. Whatever works, right? Cannonball thingies. Thank you. wasn't so bad. I had the right battle chip, I guess. Yes, that chip is absolutely worth getting. Would love one of those aura chips. Not gonna happen. Not for a while, at least. That worked. It was stupid, but it worked. Never mind. He may not be the best fighter, but he sure is useful to have around. Thank you, Number Man. I'm too sick for this bullshit. Okay, we're gonna cut it off right... Oh, maybe not. We got a cutscene. Alright, we're gonna call it right here. because, quite frankly, I'm too sick for this crap. I'm Kyrix. Well, that's a lot of money. And this has been Let's Play Mega Man Battle Network 1. See you next week. Bye-bye.